Major companies like Google, eBay, Facebook, Yahoo, and believe it or not, even Occidental Petroleum have disassociated themselves from ALEC because of its destructive position on climate. Google CEO Eric Schmidt has said of ALEC, they, quote, they are literally lying, end quote. They are literally lying about climate change. But they keep getting funding from Chevron, BP, Shell, and ExxonMobil.